Always a cynic, Sarah. I appreciate you mentioning I've been fully exonerated of those charges. messages. About something that's sending the messages.
plain access the car's operating system that you can control in it. For someone at your level, it's an easy hack. Run an extended video piece, we'll do the facial rep will work, but the speakers are on one mic. I guarantee you, he messed up his own face so he couldn't track him.
Yeah.
My feelings have nothing to do with anything. They are for the people. But all of us. We people here, I guess, but I mean, as far as I can, when you went to the US election, it's been the race and hope for several of us.
Kuya Ray, salamat. Kain tayo, Kuya Ray. Hapunan. MLS o kuya, kain tayo. Salamat sa pag-BG kuya, pag-watch dyan, pag-tambay. Just
So nice to see so many friends here today. When I was a boy, I read everything I could get my hands on. Books, magazines, even the Sears catalog, which some of you probably don't even know what I'm talking about. Tells you how old I am, eh? Having grown up in this very neighborhood, where scarcity is a way of life, I hope that this library we're finally building here will be a source of all kinds of abundance. Gentlemen. Community library. My hope is that this library will nurture the next generation of readers, dreamers, and doers. Thank you.
Hindi, tumatagay ng cook. Kuya. Cook lang yan, kuya. O, cook. Cook lang yan. Cook. Na, o. Yan ang tinagay ko. Duty ako bukas, alas 6 ng umaga dito. Israel time. Bawal magtagay. Baka hindi magising na maaga. O, cook lang, kuya. Sa ano na? Sa off day ko na naman. Sa Sabado. Tatagay ako. Ay, kuya, actually, hindi ako naghahalo ng ano, ng itatagay. Kung bear talaga, wag nang ihalo, haluan lang ko. May iba ang lasa, kuya, pag hinaluan ng cook. Hindi naman.
Right on time. Always brilliant. Anybody here? Go on.
Excuse me.
Now they tell me if things work out according to plan, this library will cost about $15 million to finish. Now the thing is, we're not going to let them finish. I want the names. I want work stoppages. I want anything that will drive the cost up. Blame it on China, blame it on the supply chain, whatever. Just make sure Greg has reason to keep going back and asking for more money. Follow.
that you're after is revenue over the door.
And your club is going to be based on the tax investment that's going to be spent in the year.
Salamat sa pagtampay, Kuya. Kuya, kaluko ka talaga, Kuya. Ano daw? Regards daw si ano, si Roops kay Renano. Miss na miss daw kanya, Kuya.
All the tracking features have been disabled, so don't even think about talking.
Up to them to take days, hours, minutes. In this case, they've already accessed the money. Just send it to them.
Information. Holy curve round. Someone just withdrew $800 of the ransom money from an ATM in Queens.
There's that relation with Senator Bush.
Track suspect in the ATM is inside the house.
Yeah. Wala lang ang kamay. Kaloka ka talaga, Kuya.
Exactly where he was at the time of the hack, and he had no. Who's paid the ransom?
We just got a commendation from the FBI.
You think we can hire more teams?
Isang oras lang ako, kuya, kasi maano ako, maaga ako matulog.
This is a recipe I learned from my grandmother back in the old country. Now, what's the matter?
I chose a simple piano.
Especially this is Angelo.
Yes.
Angelo, this is written for Sebastian Constantine. Did I tell you how Sebastian and I met?
Your ex-husband said that he had planned to bust me out of prison. Mm-hmm. It's crazy.
Well, Richard's many things. But he's crazy.
But I can't think of all the things. If it's some code that man himself will come back. I can see the look on your face when we're filled and we started popping over.
So, we have to check
first.
Kanta ka, kuya. La la la. La la la. Sige, mahalo, kuya. Kanta. Ay, loko ka talaga, kuya. Ay, iwan ko sa'yo, kuya, eh. Yung kalokohan mo, may mi... Yung pagka-joker mo, kuya, mamimiss yan ni Sisi Roops. Damihan mo pa, kuya. Sige, kanta pa. Ay, iwan. Dory, Dory, paso. Walang me? Nakalimutan mo yung me, kuya. Dory, do, wala ko me.
The vicious and violent members of the organized
stories.
Nicknamed Constantine, Sebastian Flame hacked the Federal Reserve, locked the janitor inside a gold vault, he suffocated to death.
He feels guilty, but he didn't touch his wife, trying to admit.
Recovering? Sorry.
Ikaw wala yung meow. Lumaluko ka talaga, kuya. Sige, sige, kuya, kantawa.
She's a lovely mother, but not one that appeals to me.
I also intend to make that my fortune many times over. You can share
about it.
Maybe not for its own sake, but think about the damage we can do to the institutions you are most abhor. You could be more satisfied than the crippled NYPD, the banks, the justice system, all the institutions responsible for the wealth and power gap you're fighting against your whole life.
Thanks. Don't get me wrong. I appreciate everything you've done. It's a county. The security is not interesting. I'm going to pass over to myself.
From security in the previous
situations. Is that a threat?
This is pointing out the obvious. Governor Teddy Garcia, that sanctimonious sewer left his way back. Just talking about hunting me down like a
man. Kind of like me, but the first guy in a while that has progressive values is consistent with law and justice.
Are you in the hospital? Ay, galing, galing, galing talaga ni Kuya. Ni Kuya Reynano. Na-miss ni Sissy Roops. At love ni Sissy Roops.
So
sir.
York State Police confirm the series of tips outside of the city are negative. None of them were actually on the plane.
Nor are these three separate individuals at three separate dive bars and in a girl on the plane.
Seems like we should count you alone.
Excuse me?
The fanboys. You might even read your own club chapter. Actually, you do. Let's get parole officers.
Miss Cartwright, you and Mr. Payne are here. As you're there, who's going to be left out?
He must get us a bed on.
Was he there when you gave her?
He's never even met his daughter. He probably don't even know she exists.
He only cares about me. He sat in that attitude. Late night, talking to the boys from the door. He lives here with you.
He just stayed here a few weeks.
He come down and help himself to whatever was in the fridge.
He's got some kind of Robin Hood save the world complex, but screw his own family.
Victoria, has he reached out to you or Callie since he
was before? Hey, when go say your cuya.
All the cops come and I gotta get under their heads. He's not coming here. I think he looks safe for someone else's children. Just leave us alone.
Sige, ihi ka muna, kuya. Or, dyan ka na, huwag ka na punta na sa CR kung naka-diaper ka naman. Uy, kailangan ko. Ah. Ay, iwan.
Any at all of
after all, like his cousins. Especially you, lady. Fact check your phone. This is a Faraday bag, flush at home in the hat. I know it's a bit late, but give this to the governor's security before the buddy.
So my link to be prepared, Richard. But at the end of the day, I just want to get things back up to the box.
As do I, honey. As do I.
Gold Bunkers and her team have created a firewall. Cybercrime has been committed to transfer all of your data. You're going to hand it over to a secure location.
It's absolutely lovely. I've met Gold Bunkers and the team. The top notch. So, what's your strategy, Sergeant?
The range is still at large and the kids keep on coming.
Every division and every hero needs.
We need to compare notes. The crane is slick. He's going to try to get inside our heads. He's so distrusted.
You know that? Have you been?
No. I did my homework.
Well, interestingly enough, according to Smooth Mouth, the top notch team, you and the plane are one of the same prison transfer bus. How is this relevant, Detective?
This is going to help us catch my plane.
That is our sole priority, Governor.
I realize that under that long pressure to do the defense.
Just fight him. Am I clear? Crystal clear, but you know something, sir. We're more than halfway there.
What do you mean by that?
We're sitting right next to the criminal master.
Sure thing, just need your ID.
Teddy's an amazing place, though. You work there during the first
time. I'm doing it in so good. I always want to be there.
Make sure that you meet Madonna Colby. She is one of the keepers. Who's my name, and she will write you the name. You know, we're going to be in the village.
Sam, is that it? Thank you, Sam. That's so comfortable. Your face is back in there. Can't you just send a rental currency or whatever you send for the mistake of this to yourself?
Please.
Teddy.
I'm not ready to go back to prison until this is taken care of.
Thank you.
before you press the security.
I don't know that's a question.
Where did you realize?
I thought I recognized him, and he said he wanted to open an account. He didn't want the account in his own name. It was kind of that person. He said this had to be taken care of before he was fired to prison.
He said that before he was back to prison.
I should show it.
Senator, something came in the fall with the clean hack of Federal Reserve. Luther Jones.
Yes, he does.
Yeah, what's it? Wife, daughter?
Whoever it is, the plant wants to make amends.
Hey, Jeff, what are the chances of us getting a message to the plant?
Hang on. Do you think the plant is falling in the front on this one?
I don't know. Why?
I need you to try to get a message to me.
What do you want the message to say?
What do we know about Jesse Jones? Tell him we're prepared to help him, he's going to help us. Go meet him in Central Park. He can pick a spot, let him pick the spot. But he needs to give you the exact coordinates. Hey, he responded.
Are you sure it's him?
Exceptionally complex encryption, an anonymous user, digital signature, and S3 authentication keys, which is a classic Constantine.
He's actually telling you.
No. He says, if you do as you say you will, I'm going to turn myself in. He says, when we make the exchange, we're ready to discuss the terms of the surrender.
We're in the exact spot for Alex.
Crack. Ready out with the spandex.
Set up payphone. Mentorship. Hello?
Where are you?
I have the money. I'm going to leave it for you.
I want to tell Sherry Jones, Tasha's mother, myself.
In person.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm talking to my client
right now. He says he wants to meet with Tasha Jones and her mother in person.
So, we're working with him. Tell him. Tell him not to panic when he sees me. He'll come to you.
Okay, McLean, we're going to work with you. If you're watching, don't panic. A man's going to talk to you.
I can't tell you his name. He's my boss. He's the first one.
Sebastian McLean.
I'm listening.
And how important is this to you? I just need to know what it is you want, and everything I can to make sure it gets done.
I want $200,000 put into the crypto account in Tesha's name.
And just send your hacker a Tor mailbox.
You're going to send me the account number so I can verify.
Into a Tor mailbox.
Got it.
Confirm who we saved it.
Once I verify that the money is in the account,
I will peacefully surrender tonight at 10 p.m. in front of Tesha Jones' house.
Okay, but how will we get the money? Claim.
Is that here? Set us up. Oh my God! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Police officer.
Come on, what's up?
Get in.
one's here.
That's really hard.
What do you mean, so who?
I don't know. I heard a funny sound, like a whistle.
Look, Mom, it's probably the one. Get inside, I'll be right there. If you ever come anywhere near anyone in my family ever again, I'll kill you. This is between you and me. You better remember that, or you're going to end up in a shallow grave out in the woods with a bullet in your head.
Yes, of course you are. But in the meantime, what happens to you? That's what I'm concerned about. I look at your cabinet and I don't see any light. There's just this, I don't know what to call it. And you don't see any morning, hardly in the home or in your room. It's just so unreachable.
Anong BF best friend? Ano yung BF kuya? Best friend? At bakit mo kausapin ang boyfriend ko? Sa anong dahilan, Kuya Ray? Sabihin mo nga.
He coached our basketball team. He was saving up so she could go to basketball camp. It's all gone now. You caused all this.
I know this is a small, tiny gesture. You know this is this is not the big thing.
Read them all?
Some. Three or four times.
Make this one your next. It may shed some light on what I'm about to say.
Tova?
I'm hopeful with those who are in the plane. I understand OCTF is having emotional threats.
I know you were instrumental in getting us to this point.
Mag-e-end na po ako. Thank you for watching. For staying, Kuya Ray. Salamat. Salamat, Kuya Ray. God bless you.